Hey everyone, so we're having an issue here with the color LaserJet Pro MFP M476dn. And it's having a streaking issue, as you can see right here, when copying. So I'm not exactly sure what's causing this issue, and this is a fairly brand new printer. You can see, put it down, hit copy, do black and white. As you can see, and we also have multiple of these printers, so this is not just a one-time scenario. Currently looking into how to resolve this issue, but if anyone has any ideas, that would be helpful. Thank you.